I'm Sashi Kumar. I'm a television journalist and also a print journalist. I've spent a lot of my time in television. This is my first participation in this film festival, but its prestige and its fame has preceded it. I know about it a lot. I've seen the package of films because we showed all of these films at the Asian College of Journalism last year. I think it's one of the most significant film events in this part of the world. The scope is tremendous. There has been an explosion of documentary filmmaking after digitization of technology and the fact that now it's not so expensive to make a film, and the fact that all of us are very visual oriented, you know, with mobile cameras. Everybody knows what a frame is. Everybody is shooting. We are all shooting all the time. So we have become unconsciously accustomed to the frame. The frame is nothing, you know, important. There was a time when I joined television when I could not look through the camera, you know, look through the eyepiece of the camera, because they said only if you're a producer you can look through the eyepiece. There was a hierarchy even of looking through the eyepiece of a camera. So today it's easily accessible, it's affordable. And so there's a huge amount of production out there in the public sphere of issues that concern people. Some of them radical, some of them maybe a bit over the top, some of them very serious, and of issues that need to be addressed. But the problem is there are no outlets. You know, the formal structures of media don't have any space or time for these. Television networks don't show any documentaries. And so festivals of this order become so important for these filmmakers who have a great story to say and say it so greatly and produce it so greatly. To show it and have people see it and have a peer review by other, you know, people who are doing similar kinds of work, and also show it to the concerned constituency of the audience in South Asia.